You want a deeper squat, but every time you practice it, it looks and feels like this. Well, I've got an exercise for you that could be a big help. Begin in a half kneeling position. Now take your hips and low back through the largest circle that you can. Notice how my head is freely moving and countering where my hips go. Try both directions and then retest your squat. And I think many of you are going to find that this is a big help. Save this post and follow for more tips.